Union Minister for Women and Child Development Menaka Gandhi speaking at Rashtrapati Bhavan said that she was grateful that the President of India had given his consent to the Stree Shakti Awards and Nari Shakti Puraskars.
On this day, the Ministry for Women and Child Development confers the Stree Shakti Puraskars to women and to organizations that have made exceptional contribution towards the empowerment of women. This year, we have added another set of awards, the Nari Shakti Puraskars, which recognize the singular contribution of women in specific areas. We are indeed grateful to the Honorable President for having consented to confer these awards. The Ministry of Women and Child Development has instituted Rajya Mahila Samman and Zilla Mahila Samman awards, which will be conferred at state level to individuals who have done outstanding work for the promotion of economic and social empowerment, gender mainstreaming, and effective implementation of women-related legislation. The government has taken a number of steps to address the issues related to gender. Recently, the Honorable Prime Minister launched the Beti Bachao Beti Padhao program on the 22nd of January 2015, which aims at reversing the declining sex ratio of children in 100 critical districts in the country. We are setting up one-stop crisis centers in the country to help women who have suffered different forms of violence. In the first phase, one center is being set up in each state, and based on its operation, we will replicate it in each district of the country. For women in distress, we are combining this with the Universal Helpline for Women, which will be dovetailed with these centers. However, the process of empowering women and children and girl child is a long one. It requires different approaches and continuous mainstreaming of gender across sectors and at all levels of governance through the schemes and programs of the line ministries and departments. We have suggested a number of measures to my colleagues, including the reservation of 33% for women in police forces and the appointment of women, especially young ladies, as special police officers to function as honorary police women, providing first level contact between women in distress and police organizations.
Yethi NNIS dwara prastut ek report.